again among the living, to carry out thy will, to be the sword in thy hand. Save me from the temptations of evil, and guide my hand when it takes hold in judgment. In nomine Patri, et Filii, et Spiritus Sancti. Amen.